Lady and gentlemen, I would like to tell you about Cambodia monkey. In the morning, monkey will come out from the forest around 8 o'clock to 8:30. They come around in front of Angkor Wat and Bayon temple. So now I am standing in front of the south gate of Bayon temple. So monkey is come out around 8:30. They find the food from customer, local customer and international customer. Customer like to buy the food for monkey as lotus and banana and some other kind of fruits. After eating, 10:30 or 11 o'clock, monkey will eat full. So this time is for them to climb the tree to sleep. But they cannot sleep well because they not go to sleep in the forest. They just sleeping on the tree near the side of the road. So you heard the sound of many car driving on the road to disturb them. Now in Cambodia it's 11:30, so they are sleeping until 2 p.m. They will come down to find a food again. He put his hand on the tree and his head on the tree. So now closing eyes. Monkey is very interesting for foreigner to visit the temple in Siem Reap province. Now we would like to say goodbye because it's 11:30. It also our lunch time. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe my channel to see more video. And wish all of you good luck and successful.